folks, we are on our way to a, it's not a march, it's more like a support our trans family. Marissa's broken out her pink hat. So we're going along Lake Street and lining up and hopefully making a line from, well, you, this won't mean anything for those of you not in the city, but from Chicago Avenue all the way through over the bridge to St. Paul.
Between 2 and 3 miles, and so you know, they had different blocks that you could show off at where there would be a liaison to organize. And I think they had people at every block, but like you didn't get to see how many people showed up because you were at your block.
Right.